You are not ready for this episode. Trust me, there's a lot to unpack, as you are about to see. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sofia, and as you can see here, Molly and Liu are waiting for a late night snack at this bistro. And while they are waiting for their food, they are talking, they are catching up. Here comes the food. And oh no, here goes the food. What a disaster! The first news in this Let's Play is that Molly is asking Liu to move in. Since they already went on a get-to-know date that they won the gold medal, it went very well. Then they went on a couple of romantic dates, and they all went very well, as you know. In the last one, there was the romantic blanket date. It was a bit steamy, a bit spicy, as you know. And so it's time for Molly to ask Liu to move in. It makes sense. And now here's the thing. This kind of changes the direction of this Let's Play in a way. Because my goal at first was to see if Sims can become rich by working on the romance consultant career. And now, with Liu moving in, I didn't set the money to zero. Obviously, you can always do that, but there are a lot of reasons why I didn't do that. Look how cute Liu and Molly are together. In the background, there's the picture that they won on their first get-to-know day. Also, if you want to be a part of the next episode, I strongly suggest you to watch the entire episode because there are two ways that you can be a part of the next episode. You will let me know your thoughts in the comment section. There's a tiny time-lapse of this new world. It looks so beautiful. I love this new world. It's also the lottery day. They will both buy the tickets. It's time for Molly to go to work. For today, she needs to listen to the romance station for 2 hours and watch the reality dating TV channel for 2 hours. And the first thing that I need your help is to pick a career or profession for Liu. Liu doesn't have any job at the moment. I thought he will do some odd jobs at the moment that doesn't require any skills. So at least he's doing something, it keeps him busy, while Molly is working on her career. But this is the first thing that I need your help, so let me know in the comments which career do you see Liu working on. I don't know, he gives me like science or computer guy vibes. I don't know, maybe it is the glasses, but let me know what you think and I will consider that and give you a shout out on the next part. Liu will box packing for now. It doesn't require any skills, so I think it will be okay for him to do. They all bought the lottery ticket. Let's hope one of them is the lucky one. Molly is taking care of her needs and she really needs to get to work. Now that they have more money, I am also thinking about doing a house renovation. As always in my Let's Plays, everything will be available later on the Sims 4 gallery as soon as the Let's Play ends. So yeah, I think I will do a home renovation soon. So Liu is back from the odd job, the box packing odd job, and it says success, so he did well. Yes, Molly is done with her work for today, and now they are traveling to a place that is very special for them. They used the romantic blanket for the first time. If you know, you know again. They will go on the Ferris wheel for now. I really love this Copperdale Park. It has so many cool activities for Sims and I wish we had an entire pack like with theme parks, aqua parks, that kind of stuff. I have been saying this for years. When it comes to Sims, I think it will be very, very cool. Since we cannot see them in the actually fairies wheel, I will speed up this part a little bit. But look how beautiful it's Copperdale with the water and the landscape. This park is super bright. It's so cute. And now here's another surprise. Lil is proposing to Molly. Do you think she will accept? I hope so, because I do think they make an amazing couple and they are perfect for each other, as I said many, many times by now. I know. And Molly said yes, good for them. I am so happy for them. Lil now gets the new personality trait, which is the loyal one. Molly also has the loyal trait, so I will say yes. And do you think that's all? No, there's more. Now Molly is hitting for two. I know for sure that this is the first romantic blanket baby on my game. I am so happy for them. So here's the thing that I also need your help for the next part, because I think Molly will have the baby in the next episode, and I need names. If you want to be a part of the next episode, you can also contribute with the baby names. So Molly now is always hungry, she always needs to go to the bedroom, and she is always tired because now she is eating for two. So they are back home, and Molly will take care of her needs. They will order some food. I think Molly is having cravings for pizza. You will see why I'm saying this in a second. I actually filmed this part before the last update, the last Sims update. By the way, we got so many things. I was not able to do a full video on that, and I am sorry about that. September, it hasn't been easy. But for some reason, I was having some issues with the pizza delivery in this part. I don't know why. I was trying also to tip the delivery pizza man, and I was not able to. I don't know why. In The Sims 3, you can't. But here you can tip the delivery man, and I was having all sorts of troubles in this part. Again, this was before the last Sims 4 update. They fixed a couple of bugs and added new things on the last update, so it wasn't that. I am playing without mods and without CC, so I'm not sure what's going on, but other than that, everything went fine. Leo needs to fix a couple of things in the bathroom before he is able to get some pizza. Meanwhile, Molly is going to eat that pizza. She really wants that one. Leo has a lot of work to do in that bedroom. Everything broke at once, and he needs to mop the floor. I have no idea who that lady is. I am assuming she's a vampire, because sometimes Vlad shows up in the middle of the night. I don't know, maybe she's replacing Vlad. Let me know what you think. Liu reached level 2 in the handiness skill, if I'm not mistaken, which is a good thing. Now he can maybe try other type of odd jobs that require skills and they pay more, I guess. Also, Liu is always eating at Molly's office. I don't know why they have a kitchen. It is a small kitchen, but it is a functional kitchen. And for some reason, he is always in Molly's tiny office. I don't know why. It's a new day, Molly really needs to go to the bathroom, And she will continue with her cravings, in this case morning cravings, I guess. And she will do that and get ready to go to work. See, Leo is back at Molly's office eating his breakfast. I don't know why he is always going there to eat. And yes, Molly got a promotion right away. It says that she is promoted to romance practitioner, so it's good she won a bonus and she will obviously make more money. This is our very good news for Molly. I think it keeps getting better, their lives. Leo also needs to take care of his needs. I think I will eventually add another bedroom, because just one, just for the two, sometimes it's a bit tricky, and with the baby on their way they need another one. I will see how I do that in another video. Molly needs to listen to the romance station for 1 hour again and give love advice, which, as you all know by now, it's actually the unsolicited love advice, and Leo will be a bit upset with Molly, but then everything will be fine. And in the promotion tasks, it says that Molly also needs to reach level 2 in logic skill. So after Molly is done with her work for today, she and Leo will go to a park that has a chess board, I think, and they will play chess together. It's actually what they did on their first date, so it's kinda cute. Molly will reach level 2 in logic skill. Leo is going to work out for a little bit. Sometimes when you do this type of workouts, it's good for the Sims fun. So I think it will be good for Leo before they go to the park working on Molly's career. Leo's fun is getting better. He is having fun while exercising. Good for him. And now they are at a different park from the one they went on their get-to-know date. And I will see if there's any chess table available so they can play together and Molly can improve her skill and her career. So they are finally able to play together chess. But there was also some kind of issue with my game. Other Sims kept going on their chess table, and they had to change it at some point. But it was good because Molly was able to reach level 2 in logic skill. It's still summer in this safe, but it's so cloudy. It makes the world kinda looks gray, I don't know. But they are having fun. After that, they move it to a different area and Molly is working on her aspiration. Molly has the romantic explorer aspiration and she needs to share food 2 times.
Sasabu Zimpo. Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Rib Sal. Amis.
Aw. Favu.
For this, you can use the sweetheart box. And that's what Molly is doing right now. So now Molly needs to discuss romantic boundaries, have a romantic partner, which this part kind of confused me because Molly and Leo are engaged. So Molly has a romantic partner already. She needs to achieve level 4 in romance skill, which Molly already has, and embrace 3 times. Before Lovestruck expansion pack, the embrace interaction was just like that. It only said embrace, but now it has a different name and I was struggling to find it somehow. Now it's the tenderly embrace, I guess. They changed the name of that one. And now it says that Molly has a romantic partner, obviously. Leo, hello. I was afraid that discussing the romantic boundaries will hurt their relationship, relationship, but things went well. So Molly is done with discussing romantic boundaries. Now you can see that Molly is in the third trimester, it looks like. And I think in the next part she will have the baby. Yeah, now it's tenderly embraced. For some reason they changed the name of the interaction. But it's there, so I think this is the last part for Molly to complete her aspiration. And she needs to get gold on a romantic date. She already did that, but it doesn't show up. She has to do it again. Achieve level 7 in romance skill. Perform 25 romantic gestures with a partner sim. Molly will work on that in the next part. And woo, 3 times at different locations. Molly will also do that in the next part. I don't know how they will do those things with the baby. It will be a challenge for sure, but we will see. And that's it for today's episode. If you made it this far, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next part.